I visited Nepal many times, so this time I met parents and wards, everybody. So Nepalese are very sweet, and you know, I have so many students. I'm the mentor, mentoring them at the DIT University, right? So the students are doing well, very nice, they're toppers. So I feel proud that, you know, my students are topping, like, you know, they're the toppers in the DIT University. So everybody is 8 and above in CGPA. And they are doing very well. They are all all-rounders. So even if I say for parents, parents are really happy, right? Parents are satisfied. They have no complaints as such. They were just worried because, of course, they have sent their students, like, you know, they send their daughters and their son across India. So it's pretty difficult for them, which I understand. But still, they're satisfied because their wards are happy, right? And there's nothing as such. I believe Dehradun and Kathmandu are similar, right? So we, Dehradun is a valley, Kathmandu is a valley, and there's no difference. We also have a Nepalese community, and everybody understands Nepali. For example, for me, even I understand Nepali. Of course, I'll start learning and speaking later, but yes. So DIT feels proud to have some Nepalese students, and also that is why we are offering some scholarships, what we can, and we believe in quality students. So that is why I believe everybody is 50% and above over here. Like, we have given scholarships 50% and above just because the quality of students is that good, like really good. So I feel proud that way. So for the coming session, we have already started with the admission season, and July 15th is our intake, right? So students should hurry up, register with us, and the scholarship remains same, up to 50%, right? So we also have a collaboration with Nepal Engineering Council, right? So a student has not to hustle or worry. So once they come back, like, you know, they just go to the registrar and they'll get their equivalent certificate. They don't have to worry about their equivalence in Nepal, and then they can also go and apply for government jobs. So similar as Tribhuvan University, we also have collaboration with Tribhuvan University so that students don't face any problem, right? So Tribhuvan University also recognizes them as an engineer, as a techie, as a tech savvy, right? So this is all what I have to say, and we are also looking forward to collaborate with Pokhara and Kathmandu University. And also, if I say for Nepal, it's Pharmacy Council, so for that as well, students don't have to worry, and we have a collaboration with them. So yes, students can feel safe coming to the IT University, and we will help them and support them to our utmost.